distinguished person. Also, I hear you said that 4039 was the best. Are they better than the Jump Kids?
The Jump Kids will always have a special place in my heart. Next week, tune to the Waterloo event, where you will see the Jump Kids live. We're talking about Jump Kids here, guys. All right. Drivers behind the line. Start this match in 3, 2, 1.
Jump Kids. And these robots are off and running. We've got two robots moving on the blue side, a little bit too much movement on the red side. 4039, they got one in the switch, they got two in the switch. That's makeshift robotic. That gives them the auto quest, 37 to 15 for your Red Alliance. 4001 Rams Robotics, there's a cube stuck under their arm, they're trying to shake it loose. We've got 6130, that's the Vipers. They're trying to line up a cube to drop into that switch. They're going with their partners, the Voyagers, that's 6917. They're trying to line up, they've dropped it in, it's good. 4039, they're starting to load up their opponent's switch. They've got a few cubes in it. Blue Alliance trying to stage the comeback and get it back in their favor. 73 to 15, Rams Robotics trying to get that cube out still. And 7200, they're motionless. Can they get up and running? They are that every bot that they have been scoring so effectively in the exchange and the opponent's switch. But 4039 doing that damage on the blue switch for that Red Alliance. They're going to now move their attention back over to their exchange. 4001, they've gotten that cube out of them. They're going to try and load it up. They're loading up the scale, trying to line it up. Rocking back and forth. On the blue side of the field, we have, that's the red side of power up. The force has been played on the scale. They're going to get 10 seconds worth of points out of that. And we got 69-17. They're scoring onto that switch, trying to overcome that score by the makeshift robot. Makeshift loading up their exchange, trying to get more cubes to that ball. They played their levitate on the Red Alliance side. Now they're putting a boost on that switch. They're going to still score those cubes in there, into the ball, 5 points apiece. But nothing's stopping that Voyager robot, that 69-17. They're loading up as many as they can into that switch to try and get it back in their favor. 250 to 15 with 10 seconds remaining. We got 4001 going up for the climb. They're up. They're pinking. They're down. Hopefully no damage there. They can compete.